Today we are going to be making a cat bottle rattle toy. So things that you will need are a bottle with a cap, some type of marbles, beads, etc. And then this is optional, a pen and some catnip. So what you're going to do is you're going to take your bottle and you're going to pour in your item of choice. Mine is marbles. That's perfect. And then the optional step is you add some catnip to the mix and you poke a hole with the pen into the bottle cap. And then put it on top, and then that way the cats can smell the catnip inside and just make sure it's cured on tight and good to go.